South Carolina Senator Lindsey Graham announced a spending package today, and some Charleston organizations are set to receive that funding. Charleston County Airport is set to receive $23 million in funding for future growth projects. The Charleston Harbor will receive $25 million for the deepening project reimbursement, and another $6.5 million is going to construct the Joint Base Charleston's National Guard Readiness Center.